The sum node is useful to sum the value of two messages having different payload. Let's see how it works. We put a debug node, we link it, and two inject node. It's important to note that every message input need to have a different topic. For example, topic A and the topic B. We link all to the sum node. Here you can choose what property of the message to sum. Deploy and let's see what it happens. First message arrives and second message is 4400. Thank you for watching.